I'm Rachel Tripp. I'm from Eden Prairie, Minnesota, and my major is environmental geosciences. Originally, going into college, I thought I wanted to do something with atmospheric sciences, and I saw that the U of M had earth sciences, and I'm like, they must be quite similar. What I found is that earth sciences focuses a little bit more on geology, and as I explored those courses more, environmental geosciences was a new major, and I found that that was like very specifically the type of chemistry and geology that I was interested in. So I work in Kara Santelli's geomicrobiology lab. We focus on bioremediation, which is just seeing how we can use biological components to help the environment. So specifically, I take fungi and I see how they can take toxic metals out of groundwater and help the plants grow there better. The College of Science and Engineering offers EUROP, which is undergraduate research opportunity, which helps fund my research and anything that I might need. Some of the things that CSE offers that I appreciate are things like the light show, because I love to see how other majors are working on these like incredible projects that then I can appreciate as a viewer. But you know, there's also things that like I'm a part of, such as like the major welcome event for environmental geosciences. Seeing the community that was built just because we all had like a shared interest in what we wanted to study, it was so heartwarming and I felt so at home. Climate change is definitely not a hoax. If you take the time to study the science behind it and truly accept that we have a vital issue, then you will see that things that I'm studying now can be applied towards the future to try and make the world as nice as we can for as long as we can. And that's something that I truly care about, is like, I might have children one day and I want them to be able to enjoy the same beautiful landmarks that I was when I was a kid.